truck you assholes tagged wasn't the right one, so we can forget about intercepting those voting machines. Politics can be a bastard. Remember, we're here to make it look like a bank robbery. If some election equipment gets destroyed in the process, that's too bad. And it would be a real shame if voting results became unusable somehow. The server with the results should be around here somewhere. Find it and make those votes unusable. They're gonna come down harder on us if you kill civilians.
All right.
A little sleepy, but otherwise good. I mean, mostly good. I saw my ex-wife and my neighbor. Fucked up, right? Don't alert the guard. It's a guard. Stay alert.